a skin test that assesses the skin thickening throughout the body and is used in clinical trials as well as in clinical care to assess how severe the skin tightening is. So there are 17 different body areas that we assess, and the score is given by assessing each of these 17 areas on a score of 0, which is normal skin, to 3, which is basically hidebound, very, very tight skin. So 1 is mild, 2 is moderate. So we start with the hands, and the fingers are the first area bilaterally. So you can see I'm able to pinch some of his skin. He used to be much tighter. So I would give this a score of 1 because it's not entirely normal, but and you can see he's still has puffiness of his fingers, so that would be a score of 1. His hands are actually, you can see I can pinch up the skin quite well, so I would say that's pretty normal. Again, used to be much tighter in the past. And by the way, RB has diffuse skin tightening, so he has or had involvement up in his proximal extremities and truncal area. So his forearms, again, these are assessed bilaterally. Down here, it's a little bit hard for me to pinch, so I would say it's probably a 1. It does get looser up top, but basically we average the area. So I would give him a score of 1. Some people maximize the score, but I tend to average the score, and the key is to have the same person assessing the Rodnan score each time on the patient to really be able to follow their trajectory. So the upper arm is the next area, and again, he's got a little bit of tightening here. It's hard to appreciate probably on the video, but I can feel the difference, and I would actually say it's closer to a 2. I'm having a little bit of trouble pinching the skin together. Okay, and so we do it on both sides and score each side separately. So I do want to assess your chest. Yeah, sorry about that. If you don't mind just lifting up.
I couldn't get my arms at all.
Yeah, yeah, so your range of motion is so much better now. So again, you can see it's hard for me to pinch the skin together here. So it's not hidebound because I'm pinching a little bit, but I would say it's moderate. So I would give that a score of 2. Okay, then we can feel your abdomen here. Again, down here, it's probably almost normal, but since we're averaging, I'd say he's a 1 in some areas and even a 2 in some areas. So the whole score, I would say, is a 1. And the chest area, you score all in this V-neck area. Okay, you can put your shirt down for me. I'm gonna put your legs up. There you go. Okay, so the next area we assess is the thighs. And you can see that they have this shiny appearance, so you know that there's been some skin changes that have occurred. And when I try to pinch, it's difficult for me to pinch, but again, I have just a little bit of skin in between my fingers here. So again, I would say this is a 2, and we do it on both sides. Typically, patients are symmetric. Now we're going down to the lower legs, which is the next body area. And I remember, yes, down here it's super tight. You can see I'm completely unable to pinch anything in between my fingers. And that would be a score of 3. But as we come up, he's got some loosening. And you usually assess all the way up the shin. So I would probably give him an average score of a 2, although down here he is certainly very tight and would be scored a 3 if he was tight throughout like that. He's symmetric again, so I would still give him a 2. And then the feet. His feet are quite tight, having trouble pinching much of anything. And I do want to mention that lower extremity edema, or edema in general, can really complicate the physical exam in systemic sclerosis patients, but you have to score based on how much skin tightening you're feeling. And so, you know, here, there's a little bit of loosening on this foot. I'm getting a little bit of skin in between my fingers. Laterally, it's a little tighter. So I would probably give the left foot a 2 and the right foot a 3 since I'm unable to pinch at all. But like I said, if you have edema, it can cause kind of false tightening of the skin in the lower extremities. The last body area is the face. I can put your legs down for you. And he's actually probably only a 1. Definitely not entirely normal. I can see some shininess in his face, but not super tight. So that is the modified Rodnan skin score.